And this is KPOO 89.5 FM right here in San Francisco. And this is yours truly, Bobby Spiderweb, spinning them for you. And I'm a man of my word. As I said earlier, we're going to have a live band here in the KPOO studio. We have the dynamic John Hammond and his group live coming to you right here. And we're going to open up the show with John. I'd like to ask John a couple of questions here before we get underway. John Hammond, how are you doing?
Out of sight.
Out of sight, John.
It's great to be here with you. Thank you very much for having us here at KPOO.
It's a pleasure, John. You'll be the first band to play here as a whole band. I mean, it's an honor to have you here. What are you going to play for us today?
I think it's a great honor to break in the new room here at 1329 Division Darrell in the heart of San Francisco. We're going to do a little thing off my first album, and I'd like to feature the cats on my trio and thank them for coming. I've got a great, great drummer here from the East Bay. He's going to lay down the East Bay funk for you, Ronnie Smith Jr. on the drums, and Alex Budman is here on tenor saxophone line. He's leading the big band over at Pearls every Monday night. We saw him last night, it was out of sight. So we're going to play a little thing off my first album. It's called Headphone.
Headphone. Ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor to have the great John Hammond here with us today. And he's going to open up with a tune entitled Love, or selection entitled Love, Headphone. Coming to you live right here from KPOO San Francisco. Down for you live right here on KPOO San Francisco. Yes, indeedy. John have a very fine CD, a very wonderful CD that he's recorded. And you can pick it up at Tower Records, pick it up all around the city. The name of the album is Hammond's Bolero. Yes, indeedy. John, do you have another tune for us?
Yeah, we sure do, Bobby. And I just want to say once again, and thanks for having us. And I want to mention that Bobby is a longtime member of our musicians union.
Life member.
And I just found out that he is actually a life member, which is one of the rarest categories that we have in our Local 6 union. So I want to thank Bobby for, you know, doing the right thing by all the musicians. And you know, this is it's hard, you know, to be a live musician here in San Francisco, but he's been doing it for a long, long time. I remember when you were at the Condor backing up the Carol Loder show.
Oh, you're going back to 1960, 1970.
Columbus and Broadway, and yeah. I was filling in occasionally for Richard across the street over there at the El Cid.
Yeah.
And that's going back a few years, huh?
I was on Broadway from 70 to 80. Wow. 10 years of it.
Yeah. Whoa. Things were popping on Broadway back in those days.
You better believe it.
Larry Bradford and all the good cats were, there was organs in all the clubs then. So,
right.
You know, it's starting to come back. And also, our friend Maria Sergi over there at the union, she's been doing a wonderful job of sending music out to the hospitals.
Mm-hmm.
And in honor of the holidays, we're going to be over there playing some Christmas parties. And I just want to mention that next Tuesday, December 9th, we're going to do a very special show. This is getting to be a yearly tradition for our band. We're very lucky we're going to be able to do a show in the San Francisco County Jail Number 8.
Oh, my goodness. Well, just make sure you just make sure you come back out.
That's right. Yeah. Well, you know what? That's interesting you say that, Bobby, because when we come in with the instruments and everything, we have to check in with our identification and everything, and the sound of the door closing and back, you know, that's a very final kind of thing.
That's right, right.
And so we want to dedicate this next tune for all the ladies who are incarcerated there, and we hope that they'll be joining us again soon. And wish everybody happy holidays and New Year, and keep up the great work, Bobby. And everybody at the San Francisco Sheriff's Department, thanks for bringing the live music to the ladies there in CJ 8 Pod E.
Right on. Yeah, you said 8 and then you said the ladies. I mean, so what you mean is that Section 8 is for the ladies.
Yes, yes.
Wonderful, wonderful. Mm-hmm. Okay, John, what's the next tune?
We're going to do a little thing off the album. This is a shuffle.
Okay. First of all, I'm gonna get our ID in here. You're tuned to KPOO San Francisco. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna turn you back over to John Hammond. He have another tune he'd like to do. They are here live in the KPOO studios right here, and it's a pleasure to have John here live with his band.
Alex Budman
on sax.
Ronnie Smith Jr.
on drums. Yeah. Very fine musicians, ladies
Excellent.
And gentlemen.
89.5 worldwide. And we did send out the word to friends of ours in Shanghai, China, over in Italy and Germany and Austria. And we want to send a shout out to everybody out there. We're going to dedicate this to all the friends out there. It's called Cannonball 99. One more time.
Cannonball 99. The great John Hammond getting down for you live right here in the KPOO studios.
Thank you. Christmas movie?
Yeah.
John Hammond. John Hammond, ladies and gentlemen. Coming to you live right here from KPOO.